Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Raw Women's Champion, the Man, Becky Lynch!
Well, King, Becky Lynch did it all in 2019. She won the Women's Royal Rumble match. She won the first ever Women's Main Event at WrestleMania. She became the longest reigning Raw Women's Champion ever. The one thing she never did was defeat Asuka. She wouldn't start her expiring contract negotiations without the promise of this matchup. It takes place at Minute Maid Park in Houston. Becky Lynch, Asuka, Raw Women's Championship at the Royal Rumble.
Oh, that's gonna be awesome. That's gonna be huge.
The one debt that is left for Becky Lynch to collect, taking down the Empress of Tomorrow.
Big news already tonight about the Royal Rumble. I think we're going to hear some more right now.
Man, it is so good to hear your voices. Because I've been walking around for months now, wondering what kind of a champion I am. I let the doubters get to me, and I forced the powers that be to give me a rematch against Asuka at the Royal Rumble. But to be honest with you, I'm kind of doubting my wisdom on that one. Because my life has changed so much in the last year. I've been living on the road in a whirlwind. But over the holidays, I finally got time to think about what it really means to be the man, right? And should I just be happy now that I've made all the history that I said that I would? Should I be content being on the cereal boxes and the red carpets? Should I take all the advice from the people backstage that are finally just looking out for me? Should I avoid the one woman I can't seem to beat?
Becky Lynch believes she is taking this division to a whole new level.
Right now, the pinnacle of the women's division does not belong to Becky Lynch, and in fact belongs to the Empress of Tomorrow.
Look at Asuka. This is what she does. She can get into your head. We're gonna find out what the man truly is made of.
Becky Lynch trying to close out this matchup.
Nobody home! No, the Asuka lock! Asuka just smothering Becky Lynch. You have to wonder, in Becky Lynch's mind, is she doubting herself?
Lynch said her greatest fear, not being the greatest. And now Lynch looking for the disarmer. Asuka counters. Asuka just trying to maul down and beat down Becky Lynch. Asuka from behind! Asuka just pinned Becky Lynch! Charlotte Flair, Becky Lynch take on a common enemy, the Kabuki Warriors, in a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Right into those steel chairs. Asuka with a rope just beat down Becky. Becky Lynch willing to sacrifice herself to destroy Asuka. Lynch now climbing.
She's almost there. Wait a minute.
Asuka using that rope to pull the ladder over.
Asuka and Kairi Sane retain. Becky Lynch just can't get by Asuka.
But what I figured out in all of this is that this...
Oh, wait a minute.
Now there is one half of the...
Hey! Watch you got Kabuki Warriors! Becky!
Oh!
Oh! King, the man is hurt enough.
I guess so.
Becky Lynch with one right hand just dropped the Empress of Tomorrow. Asuka is irate. Lynch is confident.
You're right. That smile is back on the face of the man.
The one woman whom Lynch cannot beat, Asuka, go one-on-one, and it all happens for the Raw Women's Championship in Houston at the Royal Rumble.